wasn't happy. Well, who would be?
After jumping to the best of bail on the 4AMV, now approaching the fence by the off-house equestrian helmet.
I can see it,
let it go. Over there on Highland. Over 19A, up the mound, over 19B, stay straight, and action fact bears just a fraction to the right to get number 20, which is another arrowhead, or very narrow brush anyway, on the other side of that mound, and she's clear, 19A, B and C.
Jody Amos, Highland Patriot, on a screen.
Yeah, that's operating table behind, and the Elliot's a little bit more than all that complex. Yeah, she's big jump over the log, but she decided not to go the direct way, she's avoided the corner by pulling right. Over the log, but she decided not to go the direct way, she's avoided the corner by pulling right. She's turning left now to jump the alternative, which is the two-star backwards. Struggling to turn back on herself to get to 10C, making sure she's not crossing a track from the line she left from 10A to B. She's okay, that looks pretty good. Clear through the water.
Well, into your lane. Well, into your lane to start the Casey 14 of Osberton Tigers on 9 years of age. This way of Casey.
The right lane. Over there we go. Slightly longer route. Confident they're going to make the time. The slightly longer route.
Well, Chelsea round Fleetwood Mac stopped the clock on 9:23 to a total of 37.7 for Chelsea. Gone into 15th place. Chelsea round 15th now with Fleetwood Mac. Paul Sims on second city, he's over. Well,